The other thing in your machine is the seal bar. The seal bar is in directly in front of the machine behind the gauges and the dials. What the seal bar does is you lay the bag on top, and this is what conducts the heat that comes over the tops and seals the bags. Just very easy. There's holes in here, and the pivots are right inside. Just put it back in, you're ready to go.